you're following me! No, don't follow him! No! No! Right, I'm gonna make it to the quest counter. Give me a moment.
I'm gonna beat you!
No, I'm gonna get there first!
Oh, it's a tight one! Oh, shit! No, not a little
I'm going sideways! I'm going back! Oh, that's cheating! What is that technique? No, I'm caught on the food! No! Yeah. Come on! Choose a direction! Oh. Yeah! That's so good because it looks like I'm just diving off normal ground level with that.
Oh no, I didn't do it. That wasn't.
Come play with us, Danny.
I mean, they're staring at us kind of creepily, actually.
Forever.
When I'm standing over here and look back, it looks like they have a combination name of Jay Candy.
Yo, it's Jay Candy. My rhymes are sweet. I like my feet. That's all I can think of.
I got a foot fetish for myself.
Day 5. And they still think I'm one of them.
This one's dead.
Is it, what? Oh my god! Oh my god!
What? You blend so well that you've become one.
Oh no, I've replaced this one. Yes, carve it. Get rid of the body. What was its name?
Fred.
I'm Fred.
Fred the Kelpie.
I'm Fred the Kelpie. That seems suspicious. Like, if someone walked in the room and going,
he's on to us.
he's on to us. Kill him. Oh, I see him. Ooh, he's a big boy.
Now, who's my big boy?
Is he?
Oh, who's my big boy?
He is. Oh, yeah, he is.
Well, that's a big titsu, right?
That is, yeah.
That's a giant titsu!
Ah!
Titsu!
Oh, this brings me back to my days in Vietnam.
Where you fought giant titsu yakus.
With dual blades.
I really like how big this titsu is.
Mm-hmm.
Can I just say that to him? Like, can I just...
I like how big you are.
Eh! Oh, the point of the hammer in his face. That feels almost like more brutal than Greatsword, and Greatsword's very brutal. Donk! Not having a good time, is this titsu?
No, he's not.
It's really, he's just like,
I hope he's struggling a little bit.
Oh god, oh he's dead.
Yeah, that didn't go very well for him, did it?
Poor titsu. Oh, no way, that's absolutely crazy. Oh, that looks so disgusting.
Oh, he's got, like, little maggots coming out of him.
Oh, no, they're, like, wavy. Oh, no one wants wobbly growths coming out their skin.
You don't know that. Maybe someone does.
It's like cordyceps. Cordyceps are a super fun fungi that grow inside of ants, taking over their mind, forcing them to climb really high into a tree, where it will then kill them and sprout out of its corpse in order to spread its seed. Yeah! All right, we got to yell an insult at Pink Rathian and then run away.
I mean, okay. What's yours?
Okay. Pink sucks. Staring back at me like, wait a minute.
I'm sure you're a wonderful person.
How dare you! You know I'm a horrible person! Hey! Oh, shit!
Did I do that right? Ow.
That was really close. How are you already carving him? He's still in his death throes, and you're carving him.
Oh, I gotta get it while it's fresh.
Yeah, while it's literally still dying. 64. Oh. Okay, I choose...
What is it?
I choose 49. You just look like you went and fell in a bucket of blue paint and came back out in the same outfit!
No, I've got Lunastra chest now.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
It's my anti-Kieran bow set.
I mean, I look pretty, so I guess I got that going for me.
But my last like 3 or 4 were all anti-Kieran sets, so you just picked one of them.
Well, at least we heard that you were talking shit and you didn't think that I would hear it.
Jesus!
Remember when you said pink socks?
That doesn't happen! What?
They're chasing you! Why is there a group of Shamos Rangers after you?
I am their leader!
I don't think you are their leader!
I am their leader!
They're just- What the hell did you do to them?
I am their leader!
With so many! What is with this one? Why is everything where it doesn't belong? This is amazing. I didn't realize you could do this with small monsters that are asleep.
No, I didn't either. No, great.
Just, I'm taking it with me. This is my Shamos.
I almost pushed it inside. Oh, I can push it inside geometry. Yeah, oh, no. Sorry, don't wake up. Don't wake up.
You just woke.
Why am I halfway in a wall?
I like how he wakes up. Still
is he waking
much,
up, still
like,
being moved?
Hang on a minute. The fuck you doing?
Imagine waking up and someone's just rolling you along the floor. All right, look. Let's escape these little morons. And
it's not very nice.
Go find Palumu. Palumu! That was a nice little opening I just did there. And I rolled through his roar because I'm amazing at this game. I'm excellent and superior. Now let's kick Palumu's posterior. How does that actually happen? The insect lands on the monster, gets the juice, and then he comes
like a mosquito.
And he comes back to us. And then what? Does he drip it into our mouth? Does he slather us in it? Do we have a quick cup and we like wring out the insect and then drink it ourselves? Maybe, like
I like to think he just like injects it into our skin.
Like, well, like he lands and then like a little.
Yeah, like he's a mosquito except he can pull and push. You know.
Except he can pull and. Mosquitoes can pull and push.
Yeah, so he just does that.
Once they start sucking, they can stop. They're not committed until they die.
Man, out of context, that would be a really...
Fortunately, there's going to be context.
I don't know.
Look, no, it's right there.
It's a good thing I'm not editing
right
this.
There. Look, there's the context. Ah. You actual trash tier player.
Damn right.
Normal high rank bat bastard. And you can't.
Yeah?
Oh, I'm having an aerial fight with him. This is awesome. I love it.
What's my new set?
So much fun. Oh, yeah, your cartage, you square. 41.
Is he going to fall asleep? All yes.
Right. He's asleep! Sleep! Sleep! He's awake! He's awake! He's
You're
awake!
You're saying is you just fucking awake. Punch
Something
him in the
woke
face
him
endlessly.
Up. I think you shot him with your arrows. Oh, roll yeah. through the roar because I'm sick at this game! Sick at this game. Hey.
Look out, it's Palumu.
You know what I am?
No.
Sick at this game. See?
Shit.
Poof! Oh.
What?
I wanted to land in front of you.
Okay.
I landed a little bit behind you, though, so.
Yeah, a little bit. So I didn't even notice you. Yeah.
Wow. That's because of my enchantment of unsight. So, not
I
because
don't look
of,
behind me.
No. My neck doesn't turn. I'm rotationally challenged.
I'm not an ambi-turner.
Oh, I did not roar through that one because I'm not sick of this game.
Why would you roar through a roar?
Oh yeah, the monster roars and you just go, well yeah.
Roar!
The monster's just like, holy shit.
That thing's intimidating.
Everything's asleep. Big Rathian was just, see, it works. You roar back and Big Rathian's like, well, the only answer here is to fall asleep.
I need to play dead.
Yeah, what an effective defense mechanism. Excuse me.
I can't see anything. I
want to rest my flattened palms against the side of its face.
Yeah, you do, don't you?
Yeah, just like really. But that barrel has a mouth. That barrel has a mouth.
Want to see it roar?
Oh! I don't know why Woody Woodpecker made a surprise cameo there, but he's very impressed with that barrel mouth. Oh, hey.
Where are you going?
I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
Oh, not you.
No, I'm Palumu. Leaving. Yeah, I'm going. I'm. Oh wait, Palumu. Yes, I am not a Palumu. I am a hunter. That would be a plot twist, actually.
I am Frank the Hunter. Guess who's going back to sleep?
Hey! His face is in the floor.
Let me dig it out.
No! 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 No, don't do it! Oh!
I dug it out. He's free now.
You didn't dug it out, you,
Free to be dead!
Oh, I rolled through that rock. And actually, Arch-Tempered Kirin armor has the same defense as Kulv, but even more slots, so I might actually be able to push it even further. But, like, I was already reaching 96% damage reduction, so at that point, I feel like there's not much further to be pushed. Oh! Oh! Oh, that was...
I'm just gonna carve this water, don't mind me. Maybe he's just having a drink.
I don't know about you, but whenever I need a drink, I don't walk up, lie down, and turn my head sideways.
Put your head sideways, yeah, so you have to close your eyes.
And open my mouth. Like, I might be out of the loop.
And then don't even make any swallowing. Maybe he's never learned how to swallow. He just has to wait for the water to slowly come into his mouth.
To flow into his...
yeah.
His mouth.
78.
78?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Take it back.
No.
Please take it back.
No.
Okay, you got to promise not to judge. Like, you won't laugh at me.
I don't know if I can promise.
Promise, that. Promise.
Okay, I promise.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay, I'm coming out now. Don't, okay. All right, you promised. You promised.
Oh, that looks good. Yeah. That's pretty damn good looking you got there.
Hey, you promised.
I'm not laughing.
You sound like you're in pain.
This is normal. This is what my normal voice is.
Look, okay, it serves a purpose. It serves a purpose.
Is that a purpose looking funny?
It's not like you're going to explode. All right, Pink Rathian, get ready for the sickest roll attack. Oh, I actually pulled it off, but it was sideways. But I did hit, and I'm going to take that as a victory while I stand in this spore puff and revel. Oh, she fell over. Never mind, then. I'm going to attack instead of reveling.
As I said, the last four are all anti-Kirin sets.
I feel bad for Kirin.
And you picked 50 out of 51.
Like, I feel like...
Actually, that's not true. The last one isn't an
Yeah, I feel like if Kirin went in your item box, it'd be equivalent to finding, like, a shrine in someone's house dedicated to how much they hate a person. Like, pictures of them on the wall with darts in and, like, crosses out, and there's just, like, mad scribblings and various revenge plots, and Kirin's just like, Jesus!
Well, Kirin's the one who's been trying to kill me!
I mean, no, not really. Kirin's completely passive and only ever fights back when attacked. In fact, Kirin is literally, you might not believe me, but Kirin is...
Look, just because I'm beside you and you attack Kirin doesn't mean that I want to attack Kirin. Kirin should learn that.
Would you believe that Kirin is the most peaceful monster in the entirety of the Monster Hunter universe, lore-wise?
Yeah, though? I could see that.
Like, he's so peaceful that he refuses to even damage a blade of grass, walking along so softly that they don't even bend in his presence.
Right.
And we murder him and then complain when he one-shots us with lightning. So, who's the real assholes here?
Are we the baddies?
Oh my god, that was badass!
Oh, I jumped over the fireball that you took for me and then Beybladed down
yeah,
her.
Yeah, I was trying to protect you.
Yeah, that's what was happening. You didn't just get hit.
No.
You're a bit far away there.
Yeah,
buddy.
I know.
Yeah, you're a bit far. You wanna go for a got you bitch.
No, I'm good.
No, I believe in you. All right, go and choose where you think.
All right, I got this.
Believe. Turn your targeting system off. That's
all right.
It doesn't.
Okay, so gonna be here in about 5 seconds.
That's not how it works.
Sure it is. Look, got you bitch.
That's not how that works, asshole.
Sure it is.
Christ. You are a disgrace. You put down that weapon. You don't deserve it. It's all right. I'm doing some serious damage with
her head is too high for this.
Zero offensive skills. Dual blade set. Don't you worry about it.
Oh my god. Fucking lower your fucking head. There we go.
Well, she's dead now.
Fucking.
Well, now she's lowering her head.
Oh, this is a blast from the past. Oh, wow.
As I said, this doesn't work so well with layered armor.
You okay there?
I used to be Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No. I just heard you plant a bomb. But I'm going to
put it. No, she's just had a redesign.
Oh, wow.
They gave her a scarf.
Ah, it's a nice little subspecies. Bomb Legiana.
Hit her in the head and she explodes.
Yeah, she just explodes every time you hit her in the head. Like so.
Oh. You missed.
Oh. Thanks for that. That one. Appreciate it. Don't roar. Don't do it again. Stop!
I was reloading.
That is rude, right? Like, that's just rude. Whoa, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Get back down on the floor. Oh, I've missed the great jawblade. Like, I love the
rocket-powered greatsword!
But...
The what?
I will admit... I... What?
The what?
The rocket-powered greatsword!
Okay.
But I do miss the simple elegance of the great jawblade. I really do. I'm a big fan of it. I'm going to hit Legiana now. She didn't like that. She reeled backwards and went, ah. Got you, bitch. Oh, what a good got you, bitch. Knocked her out the air.
No, that was my slicing ammo. No,
it's more likely to be 700 damage to the head or like pathetic 15. Like, I mean, we just got to evaluate the statistics here and you'll see that.
It's 32.
Very, very, oh, well, I'm so sorry. That's, I mean, fair enough. That's definitely a big number. I mean, whoo. Oh, she's
like
dead.
You and your great swords.
Stop. Stop it. I'm gonna run. Go to the ledge. Go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 now. Yeah, nailed it, Sonny Jim. Boom. Where are you? Nowhere to be found. That's where you are. I can really just imagine you walking up to the Wyvarian Academy and just arguing with all the scholars there. Like,
well, yeah,
there's not a wyvern! Right. Look at this! You'd point to, like, a paint drawing that you did.
Well, I'd just point at Devil Joe and be like, that's not a wyvern!
Then they'll be like, no, it's a brute wyvern, young man.
Yeah, but that's not what wyvern means. You can't just put things in front of it. Flying wyvern is also one of the most redundant things I've ever heard.
Wyverns don't naturally fly, young man.
They do in the real world.
What do you mean? This is the real world.
Oh, if only you knew.
Oh!
Head explodes.
Don't give them existential crisis!
Is there a sloth monster?
There's okay. Monsters with sloth elements.
Okay.
Element sloth!
That would be the best new element.
I have 500 sloth attack on my weapon.
Oh, I'm starting to feel lazy. Are you hitting me with a sloth weapon?
Actually, I guess that's just exhaust.
Yeah, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Thank
you for joining this. Subscribe for more. We'll see you soon. Oh, goodbye.
Rage gaming with the video flow.
But that's all that's really relevant at the mo. But I'm still gonna leave this up so you patrons know that I love you even though the outro's no longer that kinda relevant. But the new one's being worked on and it's gonna be a truly badass song. And don't worry, I won't be doing any rapping on it. I'm gonna go now. This was shit.